Welcome to new Maki Matchup SPC. There are 4 new matches. They're all international. There are Japan against Australia, France against the Netherlands, Uruguay against Argentina, and USA against Costa Rica. We go Japan against Australia first. What you need to do is one Japan player and one Australia player. Chemistry 85, 11 in the squad. You cannot copy this. On goal is Nishimura, Hinget right back, Shaughnessy center back with Tsuboi, Yokotani left back, right mid Mingoya, Fields center mid with Kosuka, left mid Matsushita, striker Wooton and Hirai. You cannot copy this, but I recommend to use bronze, get strong links. You get one rare gold pack, that's done. Then Uruguay against Argentina. What you need to do is one Uruguay player, one Argentina player, four rare players, exactly gold, 85 rating, chemistry, and 11 in the squad. You can copy this, I think. No, you cannot, I think. You get two more chemistry of this center mid to CDM and Gabi to center mid to CRM. On goal is Roberto, Perucci as right back, Bruno and Olivas as center back, Gaia as left back, Costa as center defensive mid with Garcia, Villar as right mid, left mid Tello, center attacking mid Gabi, and striker is Castro. He might or not, I don't think so. I don't think that you can copy this. You get one red gold pack, done. Costa Rica against USA. You need one United States or Costa Rica player. At least silver quality. Chemistry is 85. 11 in the squad. You cannot copy this. You cannot copy this. Goal. Hamer. Dariqua. Right back. Bedoya. As center back. With Cabasele. Left back. Kakai. Stunani. Right mid. Meiler. Center mid with Amrabat, Gray at left mid, Long and Bamford as strikers. You cannot copy this. So, you get one rare goal pack. And the final one is France against the Netherlands. Also, rare goal pack. What you need to do is one France player, one Netherlands player, four rare players, exactly gold, chemistry 85, 11 in the squad, and you can copy this, you can. Goal, Jordan, Sanja as right back, Congre as center back with Rami, Crowley as left back, Van Queer as center defensive mid, right mid Sandberg, Kondogbia as CRM, left mid, CRM, Snyder, Van Persie en Strootman as strikers. You can copy this. If you put Strootman as striker, then you can do this, if you don't have loyalty. You want one rare call pack, and if you complete all of them, you get a team of the week player, 84 plus. Let's go to the packs. We have 5 packs. Let's go. The first one is no walkout. What a surprise. Dutch. Lazio. It is De Vrij. Rugani. Lozano. He's transferred, but I don't think he's worth much. No. De Vrij. to fry. I don't think so, no, 1K. Quicksilver Rest cost me around 4K this Maki matchup. No walkouts. Oh, Inform, that's nice. Krosiski, that's nice. One Inform, that's nice. And we got Funkweer back. But that's nice Inform. How much he go for? 15K, I think. Let's keep him. We get some luck. Finally. One red gold pack to go. Two more. After this one. One. From Percy we got him back. Walcott. No good. Another one, last one. No walkouts. No big flare. Kisna, Elstrari. That's nice. And the final pack, the Team of the Week pack. It is untradeable, I think. No, it's tradable. That's nice. I hope something good, but I don't expect nothing. Let's go. No walkouts. Kimmich. 85 rated Kimmich. It's untradeable. Oh, it doesn't say that. It's untradeable. It's 85. That's nice. But if you enjoyed this, if it's helpful, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more FIFA content. By 50 subs, I will give away a gift card. So 24 more subs, I will reach the goal. So don't forget to subscribe and I will see you next time. Ciao, ciao.